is the Kevin Overstreet trained entry of the Bluegrass Horses that I can't pronounce. We've got a compact field of seven, and here's the first division for the Cinderella.
They're halfway home. 58-1 now. Shady Daisy has the lead into the clubhouse turn. It's Unlawful Seizure back to second. Luke Glenn of Bluegrass is third on the outside. Hold on the outside of us is Tammy Faye Bluegrass. Here comes Hang On Liz and Poodle Party. They cover the black stretch, and Shady Daisy has a lead a length and a quarter. Unlawful Seizure right there in second, but Tammy Faye Bluegrass now third, moving up on the outside. Here comes Poodle Party, three quarters, 127-2. It's Shady Daisy now a length on the outside. Tammy Faye Bluegrass is in second. Unlawful Seizure wants out of third. Here comes Poodle Party, three wide. Here they come turning for home. It's Shady Daisy with the lead. Unlawful Seizure needs racing room on the outside. Tammy Faye Bluegrass. It's Shady Daisy under urging. It's Shady Daisy with the lead at the wire.
And as expected, it was number three, Shady Daisy. Jeff Fout trains. Louis Bostlag trains. Did I say Jeff Fout drives? Yes. 280. That's all on the winning mutual. Tammy Faye Bluegrass and Hervé Fillion was second. Unlawful Seizure was third.